In this pixel art tutorial, we're gonna play with some double exposure techniques. Let's get started. First step is to remove the color of this image and make it a black and white image. The quickest way to do this, you tap on this little icon right here and select the splash filter. Select a color in the image that you wanna choose, in this case black, and it'll remove everything else. You're gonna leave the default settings the way they are and hit apply. Next step is to apply a filter that we will apply to our dark areas. In this case, we're gonna select the overlay section. We're gonna select this little circle right here. It's called Acquest. Select Purgatory. Now, the filters apply to our image, and we need to remove it from the areas that we do not want. To remove it from the areas that we do not want, we click on this button right here. Make sure the eraser is selected. We zoom in. You can play with the size over brush and the feather. In this case, this works fine. And we're gonna wipe off the elements from the face that we do not need or want in our picture. So once you delete them, you can check before and after to see our progress. We apply it and then apply it again. Now, we're gonna apply another filter on top of this one called, we go back to the overlay section and then this circle right here, Acquest. And now we're gonna select Cursed. See that section on their neck? You can see the clouds. That's what we want. We're gonna select the eraser. We're gonna increase its size and we're gonna wipe off from the entire image everything else that we don't need, everything else but the area of the neck. So we're gonna remove this like so, because we want just the area on the neck to be applied. If you go over, you click on the brush again and you put it back on the areas that you missed. In this case, you see how it gives us some darkness to the neck area. If it's too strong, you can always just, you apply it and then you remove the intensity of it. So I'm just gonna play like that. It gives the impression of a shadow on its neck, and see, before and after, you can see the light. It almost feels like the light is hitting the face. So I'm happy with this result. We're gonna apply it. And now here we are. The next step is to apply a filter to bring the color of the skin up and give a specific look. To do this, we're gonna apply on the layers button. We're gonna look for, I believe it's called, on this section right here, this one. On the settle section, we're gonna select ion filter. I like this this look. See how it applies, it brings color to our image and blend all the elements together nicely. We can, you can play with this and try and find another filter that fits your needs. In this case, I'm happy with ion. And then you can adjust its intensity. I'm happy with that result. I'm gonna apply it and we're done. Basically, our image is now nice and with the results that we wanted. Let's go and review our process. First step, we desaturate all the colors. Then we apply a filter on the black areas of our image and remove it from the face. Then we apply another filter on the neck area to give the impression that the light is hitting from above. Lastly, we apply a filter to the overall image to bring the color back on the skin and just to give it a certain look. And we're done. Thank you for watching.